In this video, I'm going to show you how I decorate my Christmas hats. And I recently did a video on it, and so I'm going to show you that in a minute here. But I just wanted to come on and wish you guys Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and just want to apologize for not keeping my videos and stuff like that. I've just been like really, really busy and stuff like that. The reason why I'm showing you that how I make my hats is that I have people that always asking me to make them hats. So I thought that is such a good video idea, and I just want to show you my hat. So I'm gonna show you my hat right now. So here's my hat that I made. And I have snowflake from these on my hand, and I got a hole, and it's red and green writing on it, and then I have Christmas on the back, on the front, say Merry Christmas. I have snowflakes right here, a little candy things right here, and then like two presents and a stocking. This is how I make Christmas hats. First, I start out with a hat. Next, I am pouring snowflakes from a Christmas necklace with my hands. Next, I'm taking scissors and cutting the wire off the snowflakes. Next, I'm taking my glue gun and gluing the snowflakes on the hat. Now I'm done gluing the snowflakes on the hat. I'm putting red rhinestones on the snowflakes on the hat. Here is a silver star. I'm gonna put 5 silver stars on the back of the hat. Next, I'm taking the glue gun and gluing my silver stars on the hat. Now I'm done with the back of the hat. The hat has snowflakes on it with red rhinestones and 5 stones on the back of the hat. Next, I am flipping the hat over to start decorating the front of the hat. Sorry, as I was doing the front of my hat, I didn't realize that my camera was recording. So I already did the bars on the front of the hat. They are pink and red Christmas bars that I have on the hat. Next, I'm taking red glitter glue and writing the words Merry Christmas on the front of the hat. Now I'm done writing
focus on the fun of the hat. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me make a Christmas hat.
If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want to subscribe, subscribe. If you want to comment and we know that we are unique, different, and special, known in unique ways. Love you guys, and bye. See you next time.